jet without a getaway car.
I gave myself the name Guru when I moved to Brooklyn and started emceeing, you know, here in New York. That was like back in 83. And it stands for Gifted Unlimited Rhymes Universal.
Another thing is that for you to understand me, I'm the type of brother that my definition of success is not for me to be somewhere with a bunch of loot or something all by myself. That would never work for me. I would say like this to all of you out here who aspire. You know, it's like my man said, have knowledge of self. That means be realistic. And if you feel that you have the rap talent that should be out there, compare yourself to all the rappers that you like. And then use a format to get to where you want to go. You can't just be running up on people, yo, I can freestyle, I can this. Freestyle is dope. I can freestyle all night long because I'm strong. My name is Guru. What's up? Suckers don't belong in my realm because I'm at the helm. See what I'm saying? I can always freestyle. So I'm saying, look at it as hard, hard work. And then you'll have a real perspective of it.
Rest in peace to Guru, you already know, man, one of the most influential MCs of my career, mr.peterparker.com, at mr.peterparker, all of the above, Leeds Entertainment, this is the best of Guru, volume 1, 89 to 94, I'm talking, you know, No More Mr. Nice Guy, Stephanie Arena, Daily Operation, Hard to Earn, Jazzmatazz, volume 1, rest in peace to one of the greatest and most influential MCs of our generation, Guru, a.k.a. Keith Elam. Boston native, you know, you look up Gangstar, you look up Guru, what they meant to the game, the culture, the epitome of hip-hop, man, classic boom bap, 89 and 94, it's the best of Guru, leadsentertainment.com.
Cause the words I manifest, they will take you sedation. And I will stress upon you the need for you all to feed your minds and souls, so you can lead yourself to be. I got a real objective here, I am affected here, cause I select a clear method for all suckers I ball and fall wrong into the pit of purgatory. I go for glory, I'm taking inventory, counting all the tough luck ducks while I narrate, relay and equate, dictate and deviate, cause my fate is to be core making history. I use sincerity, but I'm still very deep. Doubts and questions of all the skeptics, I'm kicking cloud head, I'll even bet this is true. Then nothing so-so, cause I know right about this minute, I'm in it, admit it, I did it for you, cause this is what I'm into. So chill while I instill that we almost fulfill the proper mission for us. And yo, this is a must. To these lines are my rhymes I attest. These are the words that I manifest. I manifest. I suggest you take a rest, for the words I manifest, they will scold you and mold you. While I impress upon you the fact that I use my track that rhyming for climbing, and chill while I attract that girl you're with. I got a sincere quality, I give her all of me, cause you're too small to be trying to rip. So let me uplift and shift my gift. Let's go to the fullest capacity. I got tenacity, because I have to be the brother who must live and give with much insight, from foresight to ignite, excite and delight, and you might gain from it, or feel pain from it, because I'm ultimate, and I'm about to let off, knowledge, wisdom, understanding, truth, recoup, so won't you throw a hand in the air, put up a peace sign and please find it, though we're feeling good, we should, we could, we would, stop. Right, punk? I'll have to school you, not rule you, but I'll say, yo, you fool yourself when you try to deny and defy written laws. This means your cause has flaws. Think about it, take the time, and even ponder longer. Then let your mind start to wander. Black to track the facts about all of your mistakes. It only takes one to make peace. Pick up your life, clean up your act, and get a legal plan. You can, or be an evil man caught. And then you claim you're not responsible. The choice was yours. When the fun's gone, you will realize that you don't get up for nothing while you're bluffing. Others, even brothers, are stuffing their pockets with honest ass. They laugh, so don't knock it. Jack it, cause the guru must stop it. I'll jab you, smack you, crack, you're demolished. You must acknowledge, life is like a college in itself. Get a degree in reality, or you will be a pawn, and like a lawn, you'll get walked on, gone. Never to see or be the same again, friend, cause the time you spend bringing down yourself, bringing down the pace, bringing down your friends, bringing down the race, will have your life in a wreck.
And homeboy, life is cause and effect. Cause and effect.
What you put in, boy, you will get out of it. The energy release comes back, there is no doubt of it. So when you thrive, you can even contrive foolish deeds, which these means you'll bleed from greed. Linger on it, dig the thought of what'll happen. You're napping, you're gonna fall off the map and lie out and cry out why you got the short end of the stick. You're too quick to run tricks. Open your mind, widen your sight, get out of your rut, move, and get the lead out of your butt. Cause you can't live without a plan to get fresher, chump. And you shouldn't stand to let anything sway you from the path you know is truthful. Chill, chill. Because you know the chosen youth will take over and control the whole. So don't blow it, know it, cause the guru must show it. I'll teach you, reach you, eat, sure you're enlightened. MCs I frighten by what I write in my songs. As I express what I manifest, while some of you fall down to the ground with breakdowns, never to see or be the same again, friend. Because the time you spend bringing down yourself, bringing down the pace, bringing down your friends, bringing down the race, will have your life in a wreck. And homeboy, life is cause and effect. I was scheme to create a means to take my kindness for weakness, cause they don't seem to respect my generosity, and what it's costing me is headaches. I don't like fakes or people bossing me around. You clown, it's time I beat you down. You try to play me, betray me, and slay me, and now you're drowned in the river. I'll give you reasons you should shiver, cause when I get to wrecking and decking, I won't forgive you. You had the opportunity for being cool with me. You stabbed me in the back, you duck, and now you're soon to be disarmed and bombed. I'll break both of your arms and then your legs, and then your back. I'll crack you like an egg and spill your yolk. You joke, I'll duff you in the eye and you'll say why. And bleeding and pleading, you'll start to cry, and I'll reply with a confident sigh. There'll be no more Mr. Nice Guy.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
No.
Yo, boom. This is something that I wanna tell to you, sell to you. And as I speak, you girlies yell to your friends. Yo, it's him. He's shocking again. This is a season for breezing with reason, because I'm in charge of the attack on suckers who just rap on whack track that lack that snap. Well, I just mack on honeys who look good, and they all want the wooden. They push up to get up close to serve me pudding. And I just tell them, look here, I am not a crook, dear, but I like to snatch them all, cause like a hook, they're stuck, struck. They try to press their luck, they wanna tease me and skeeze me and please me to squeeze the bucks from my pocket that is bulging. I'm not indulging in lame games with phony dames, too busy building my fortress. Store this, drink while I pour this. I'm living and giving my rhymes, so I'll ignore this garbage you are running. I am not the running. You'll never get the vamp me tramp, cause I'll be stunning your mind. I'll sign my name on your behind and cool you off like frost. I'm leery of the way you double cross. Get lost, I'll tell you I'll fly and say goodbye. And burning and yearning, you'll ask me why, and I'll reply with a wink of an eye. There'll be no more Mr. Nice Guy. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
No
more Mr. Nice Guy.
Miss Billie Holiday.
The music called jazz
LeedsEdutainment.com. This is the very, very best of Guru. Right now, this is the jazz thing off the Mo' Better Blues soundtrack. Big shout to Spike Lee, man. This is the best of Guru.
In the sounds of the African, or should I say the mother, bringing us back again from the drumming on the Congo. We came with a strong flow and continued to grow. Feet moved to the beat of the tabalo. Now dig the story and follow, for then it landed on American soil. Through the sweat, the blood, and the toil, it praised the Lord, shouted on chain gangs, pain they felt, but it helped them to maintain. Scott Joplin grass, Bessie Smith's blues, St. Louis blues, they were all the news, ringing smooth in all the listeners' ears, fulfilling the needs and planting the seeds of a jazz band. King Oliver's group was a train coming through to Chicago, bringing a New Orleans groove, and with Satchmo Blue, the audience knew. Basin Street Blues was the whole house tune, it was music. Great to dance to, great to romance to, with a lot to say to you. Relaying a message, revealing the essence of a jazz fan.
Dance music.
became bebop, the first bebop, the real bebop. So let me talk about Diz and Bird, giving the word, defining how a beat could be so complete. Playing with ferocity, thinking with velocity, about ornithology or anthropology, and even epistrophe, and this is real history. Thelonious Monk, a melodious thunk. No mistakes were made with the notes he played. His conception was recondite, a star glowing bright among dim lights. The critics did cite that he sounded all right. Charlie Mingus, such nimble fingers, dropping the bass all over the place. And Max Roach, cymbal socking, bass drum talking, snare drum rocking, restructuring the metaphysics of a jazz thing. John Coltrane, a man supreme, he was the cream. He was the wise one, the impression of Afro blue and of the promise that was not kept. He was a giant step. And there was Ornette Coleman, he was another soul man, the original invisible, playing great music. I wonder why the bankers couldn't use it. Now listen, see, the real mystery is how music history created by white men or any other white man and pretended he originated and contended that he innovated a jazz thing.
Of course we know who could really blow,
scheming on the meaning of a jazz thing. Once you step in the arena, Cheetah, you're gonna be amazed when you gaze at the armor on this leader, fully clad and glad to fight a cause I won't pause. Fear is a joke, slowpoke, I'm like claws that'll rip, cause your gift is merely flesh, superficial, and I wish you would give it a rest. But if you don't, I'll unsheath my Excalibur like a noble knight, so meet your challenger, a true hero, while you're a true zero, getting beat to a pulp so that you can't run for help. I heard a gulp in your throat, cause you hope that I'll be merciful, but poop at the maiden strut as I rehearse a few battle drills, and watch your bladder spill, yellow fluid. Check how I mellowly do it, face to feet to this beat. You can tell I'm into it as I'm pulling out my lance to hear you in advance to the winner's throne, cause I own you once you step in the arena. In the arena, or rather Colosseum, there's people gathering by multitudes to see one perpetrator fall to the dust after the other, quickly disposed of at the hand of a known brother, born with an art in his heart that is Spartacus. And one-to-one combat jack, just the thought of this matchup makes gangsta wanna snatch up one or two phrases from the new book with new pages of rhymes that are built like a chariot. Dope vocals carry it to the battle, said if a beat was a princess, I would marry it. But now I must bow to the crowd as I stand proud, victorious, glorious. Understand now, cause battles and wars and much fights I have been through, one MC got beheaded, and you can too, forget it, cause you'd rather be just a spectator or onlooker, afraid you may get slayed or struck by a blow from a mighty gladiator. I bet you that later you might be sad that you played yourself, cause you stepped up, chest puffed out, and in just one lyric you got snuffed out, cause rhyming is serious. I'm strong, I'm like Hercules, you'll get hurt with these lines, close the curtains please, the suckers can jet, cause I wreck once you step in the arena. Like a Muslim, praying to the east, nature of my life relates rhymes I release like a cannon, cause I've been planning to be ramming what I wrote straight on a plate down your throat. So digest as I suggest, we take a good look at who's who while I'm reading from my good book, and let's dig into every nook and every cranny, set your mind free as I slam these thoughts, and just like a Jenny goes bow, you're gonna see what I'm saying now. You can't be sleeping, cause things are getting crazy, you better stop being lazy. There's many people fronting and many brothers dropping, all because of dumb things. Let me tell you something, I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of faith that we can get the shit together, so I break on fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow. And so, you will know the meaning of the gangsta guru with the mic and premieres the anchor swiftly as we embark on a journey. I had to get an attorney
I needed someone to defend my position. Decisions I made, cause now it's time to get paid. And ladies, these rhymes are like the keys to a dope car. Maybe a Lexus or a Jaguar. Still, all of that is just material. So won't you take the scenario and just imagine if each one is teaching one. We'll come together so that we become a strong force. Then we can stay on course. Find your direction through introspection. And for my people out there, I got a question. Can we be the sole controllers of our fate? Now who's gonna take the weight? Heavy on my mind, so as my feelings unwind, I find that some try to be down just cause it's trendy, others fall victim to envy. But I'll take the road less traveled, so I can see all my hopes and my dreams unravel. Relieving your stress, expressing my interest in the situation that you're facing. That's why I'm down with the nation. Spirituality supports reality. We gotta fight with the right mentality, so we can gain what is rightfully ours. This is the meaning of the chain and the star. Land is power, so give me 40 acres. Let's see how far I can take you. Original, invincible. That's how I'm looking at it. I use my rhymes like a Glock automatic. Any means necessary, I'm going all out. Before the rains bring the nuclear fallout. So let me ask you, is it too late? Hey yo, who's gonna take the weight?
Proceed with the best of Guru. That was Who's Gonna Take the Weight. You know the sword is heavy though. Big shout to Sly Young. All you rappers out there, you know, thinking you have no responsibility. Get on the mic and just say anything, man. You gotta teach, man. You gotta say something. Don't rhyme, just a riddle, man. Big shout to Guru. Rest in peace to the God. Yo, this next joint execution of a chump. You wouldn't stand for it, man. Don't get on the mic and just rhyme, just riddle, man. You gotta say something.
Tried to play me. He was my right hand man, but he betrayed me. I let him chill up my crib, cause we were downing. I went to work every day while he was lounging. He tried to backstab, he kept on joking. He didn't know he could've got his back broken. I had to cut homeboy off for even trying that. His game was mad weak, know what I'm saying, Black? Step to him quietly, he copped a plea. Told him to fix it or I'd have to catch a body. In this society, there's many snakes. Don't be too eager when you're seeking a break. Cause chumps will exploit, use you to benefit. So just be keen and learn all the ends of it. I've had my share of dealing with fake men. I left him squealing, it was I who did the taking. Proceeding exactly according to plan. I foiled the scheme cause it seemed that I'm that man. And if you step up like the kid who did front, you will bear witness the execution of a chump. Get the purpose of it. I'm snatching hearts on the chumps cause I deserve to love it. Observing acts of a snake while I evaluate. Eliminate the nucleus, I'm doing this. Piss using fists, using force of any sort. My conscience says it's nonsense if I put up with it. Hit meaning sleazy, sorry type, slip types. I'll drive them all to danger and make them hitchhike. Cause if you step up like the kid who did front, you will bear witness the execution of a chump. Known as a spiritual teacher, I reach you deftly, directly, correctly, so select me. Elect me as your prophet and we'll praise him as I drop it. Pursue this, review this, I knowledge more than Buddhists, monks, punk. I wreck the set and grab a big chunk. Known to be a wise one, known to be a seeker. Following my calling in life so I can keep the minds in line to find divine designs of rhyme. Rewind this on your box one time. But if you step up like the kid who did front,
then you will bear witness the execution of a chump.
Dance or two, cause he could maybe bust you for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he could pop you in jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's sticking you and taking all of your money. It's a daily operation. He might be loose in the park or lurking at the train station. Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the stick-up game. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his man. They got the eye and the gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and went to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers, and back around the way he'll have the chain on his neck, claiming respect just to get a rep. Brothers in a circle had the kid trapped. The one with the hoodie said will hurt you if you don't run out your jewels and pay. Give up the Rolex watch or you won't see another day. See, they were on the attack, and one said, yo, you wanna make this to a homicide rap? Make it fast so we can be on our way. Kick in the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching, and little shorty with the 3-8, yo, he was inching. Closer and closer put the gun to his head. Shorty was down to catch a body instead. Money was scared, so he panicked, took off his link and his rings, and ran frantic. But Shorty said, nah, pull the trigger and step. It was nothing. He did it just to get a rep.
Sir, this is the best of Guru 89 and 94.
The people with the fast success, the people that, you know, so-and-so, so to speak, luck up, those people, they have to work hard to maintain what they have. Those people that get it quick, that's why you see so many groups. They come out and then bow, or they come out with one dope song and then the album is boom.
Many MCs are misled, misled by the lies that they pump in their heads. The money and the fame that they're hoping to find will never come close to the scope of my rhyme. Now, some have been successful, but really, and yo, MCs are clearly not nearly up to this level, or should I say caliber. It's just some hype that the company's selling ya, cause they'll take a dud talking crud and they'll push him. But in the next year someone new will just squish him. Cause when you sell out to appeal to the masses, you have to go back and enroll in some classes. So cash in your check, cause it's the last one you get. The tables have turned and now you ain't in effect. So jet to the rear and you better just follow, cause what's here today may be gone tomorrow.
You whack MCs.
See you later.
You whack MCs.
See you later.
Portraying my viewpoint, so stay attentive, cause this is a new joint. From the G-A-N-G with the info, lyrical elements emerge from the intro, forming a poetic mass over pathetic trash. Other writers are outclassed, surpassed by the words and the wit. Rhymes fit and hit, cause it's how we designed it. Page for page, we are the new age. Dope in the videos and dope when on stage. Commanding respect with my ink pen while suckers are sinking. As I'm keeping them thinking, narrating phrases of value, and I can see now you relate to what I create. From back in the days of my youth, I've looked for the truth, and yo, my rhymes are the real proof. New heights and new realms have been reached by use of my speech along with one of Premier's beats. So listen and we'll show you the best way, and then sweat as I read my essay.
Cut. worship for words giving insight, so just be observant, so that you can get this right. My oratory gift is abundant, so dazzling to minds that you should come get a glimpse of the one who puts whims out of work. The script is a mess and they dress like the jerks. Beyond them is where I'll be dwelling. The guru will tell them why the records ain't selling. Placing my fingers on the tool, I run away all fools when I'm dispersing a verse. Think of an enjoyable moment, then boogie your body, cause it's party, I own it. The origin of this is on paper. Vibes will ascend from my mind to each line. I go with the flow as I show expertise. The powers increase as my voice hits the streets. Then gripping your soul with authority, I pour these rhymes in a cup, so drink up. And then I may bring another round. Watch the sound pound from the floor to the ground. And keep aware, cause we'll show you the best way. And then swear as I read my essay.
So, I mean, it's up to you to find out about, you know, hip-hop that you don't know about, the history of it, because, you know, that way it'll last and we'll have some longevity with it.
Yo, as I read my essay, yo, I can remember riding out to this man in my, yo, like an 88 Chevy Silverado, stepping into the arena. These are classics. Rest in peace to one of the greatest, most influential MCs of our time, Guru from Gangstar. This next shit is what you want this time. This is the best of Guru, Leeds Edutainment.
Who's this, Juanita, Fatima, Salika, oh it's Frida? I have a question, just what is it that you need? A man, a lover, maybe someone to talk to? Or could it be a scheming? Oh, not you. Well, listen, I got this phone, it's not for business. And who gave you our number? Seriously, what is this? The new fad? Now you wanna kick it to a rapper, DJ, or dancer? Well, I don't have the time for no stunts, no hookers and no games. Our name and our fame is for the long way we came. The struggle, the hassle, the hustle, the fight. And you're asking me if you can see me tonight? Don't you know the guru's not the type to be out skeezing? The reason is because I do believe in having the right to choose the one I want. And if I had a girl, why would I front? You're only gonna get your feelings hurt, miss. And truthfully, I really don't wanna have to diss. My music means everything to me, it's my life. So make like a camper and go take a hike. You can't mess with my mind and don't tie my line. You called yesterday, so what you want this time? At the door.
Yo, man, it's Vicky.
Vicky, are you sure? The one from down the block who was acting all hot. She stops me all the time and says she likes me a lot. How does she know where we live? I didn't tell her. And word is born, dude, I'm not the fella. No matter what I say, this young lady's persistent. For instance, she watches me from a distance. And if I walk by and I forget to say hi, she pushes up on me and rubs me with her thigh. I told her I was taken, but she doesn't care. Hey yo, do me a favor, tell her I'm not here. Forget it, I think she heard my voice already. You can let her in, but I'm trying to cook spaghetti. Oh, hello, how you doing? Do me, I'm fine. I don't mean to be rude, but what you want this time?
Now I'm about to get funk to something that Premier plays. Funk, we gonna do it this way. I'm getting funk to something that Premier plays. I'm the guru and we'll do it this way. Now give the credit where it is due. Give the credit, y'all. Where it's due. Now give the credit where it is due. Give the credit, y'all. Where it's due. I'm heated up because I'm seeing folks that are so phony. They didn't know me when I was broke and I was lonely. Only a few came to check me, so they come first. And yo, our people come next, G. We go to a club, the Milky Way or the Payday. The outlaw spots, where the music was real hot. And you wasn't there when the underrated real MCs came to quit. And used to kick slick lyrics, all live, without no lip sync. Through a dope break, building skills from instinct. I'm tired of people
getting all excited. I'm not dripping, I'm just a thing. But I'm delighted to let you know that some others be flim-flam. And I'll let you know that all this time we've been jamming. So give up the props, hop, jealousy's a flaw. If the next man deserves it, earns it, it should be law. So let him pass right through, cause you got to give the credit, y'all, where it is due. You know you got to give the credit, credit, where it is due. Give the credit, y'all, credit, y'all, where it's due. Give the credit, credit, where it is due. Give the credit, y'all, credit, y'all, where it's due. Some of the dopest MCs don't really get enough light, cause their record companies don't really market them right. Most of the people signing acts, they ain't from the street, cause yo, they come from the sweet, sweet, soft section of town. While they be sweating and pretending that they know a real rap sound. But I know some guys and some ladies that can fill those spots made to promote the real greats and educate and get it straight. Immobilizing the imitators, exposing the explosive core. I hope to explore galaxies of remedies for your whack rap sickness. As I convey relay, Mac rap quickness. In this business, I witness trickiness. Some MCs are in a sticky mess. But I'm saying this from experience. I'm furious. I didn't get this far overnight. And there's nothing like the real thing, the real swing, right? I'm kicking things that are true. So won't you give the credit, y'all, where it is due? I'm fed, cause people like to talk too much, they're misled. And yo, they like to squawk too much. But let me tell you, baby, you can't front on this 24 track mix with the deep ass kick.
So many things will happen that one can't explain. You find yourself saying, why me? Time and again. They say what goes around comes around, uh-huh. So think about it while you're messing up, clown. A mother's love and a father's concern. Here is the reason you should listen and learn. Cause quick schemes and fast living can kill ya. I know how the excitement and danger can thrill ya. But take it from somebody who knows. Cause after all the highs, you're gonna feel all the lows. This is why knowledge of self is essential. Cause if you don't have it, you may simply go mental. See, life is not a thing to be toyed with. Cause every second, another dream is destroyed with. The systematic plan devised to erase us. And straight to hell is where they're trying to take us. But never fold and hold back your fears. Have a strong mind and try to save your prayers.
Peace to Guru, you already know what it is. Leedsedutainment.com. It's the best of Guru, 89 to 94. The elites grew up on this shit, man. We're gonna get in some daily operation right now. Flip the script, you already know. Leedsedutainment.com.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen,
check this shit out.
Check this shit out. This shit out.
Brave is a knave who steps up to be slayed by the one who forgave him for his first mistakes. He best behave, or I'ma send him a wave of some shocking bolts. He doesn't know what he's talking about, he's kicking a bunch of crap. So I'll be the judge of that, the boy lacks artistry. And still he tries hard to be an entertainer. Instead, he's just a waster, my time and your time. So I'll kick the pure rhymes whenever you're looking for rap that's exceptional, incredible. Straight to the G's, you better go. Cause gangsta's known to be prone to be masters of streetwise poetry and turntable wizardry. And it'll be a cold day in hell when you hear that the guru or premier of a fell. Suckers get sales, but they fail in the long run. The kid who went gold, yo, that was the wrong one. The spotlight tonight is all on me. Cause I'm the guru of the G-A-N-G-T. taking out scrubs cause they rubbed me the wrong way. And I'll say that they still got a long way to go to show they can flow like a real pro. So give me that loot and catch the boot from my steel toe. I'm changing the scenery and making them uncomfortable. Most MCs ain't really got no pull. Watch me stifle them quick with the gift and the wit. Make them quit all that riff as I flip the script. You know I'll flip, yes I'll flip the script. You know I'll flip, yes I'll flip. Check it out, fool, listen. I know that you've been missing all this, so my rhyme's gonna gleam and glisten like a gem. And if you are the fake MC type, I'll shine so bright that I'll be blind in your eyesight. Your capabilities fall short, so I'ma treat you like a dwarf on a basketball court. Still you try to rap and even claim you got new styles, but rolling your tongue's been played out for a while. And you don't sound fly, so why are you doing that? You had a dope track, but you're whack and you ruined that. I couldn't make out what you were saying. Your diction is jumbled, whereas me I'm conveying clear thoughts to a crowd that's most critical. Booty duck rappers like you are just pitiful. I bet you couldn't name more than one pioneer, cause you didn't pay dues and you got on out of nowhere. But that's okay, cause I'm peeping your card. And if rap was my house, you'd be sweeping the yard. As I recline, I find more chores to give ya, like mopping the floors or maybe fetching my slippers. So don't even trip or run off with the lip, cause as soon as you slip, you know I'll flip the script. Sniper, rhymes will strike you when I'm rocking. Mad chicks be talking when the G stars, and that's because my word is born. I get much fan mail and I always respond. So tell your hun to write me too. Make sure she puts attention, Mr. Guru. Guru brothers know the flow is unique. I got 100 wild styles in my black valise. MCs wanna be me, so they keep asking for me to teach them methods both slow and fast. And fast, they wanna act as if they're better, but they only got one style, which ain't all that clever. I'm cooler than wind, harder than cold steel. Cold steel. I get the ladies with more than just sex appeal. I'm mystic, psychic, scanning all your thoughts. I touch your soul and make your brain feel caught. When my rapture traps you and makes you mine, you'll submit to the gift and to the lyrical lines. So suckers realize that the size is too large. When I come through, I'm pulling whole cruise cars. I'll be rapping correctly on a gangsta tip. MCs who front, I'm gonna bust your shit. Bust your shit. Bust your shit. Wonder do you love it enough? I'm stepping rugged and tough, never the front or to bluff. I got the fresh cut balls, got brothers call me Guru the man, yes, the one with all the J-A-Z-Z, Y-type essence, street-type lessons, manifesting, the one who makes the fly ladies feel pleasant. Never forgetting that to myself I'm true. Do what you want to, but watch yourself though, dude. I don't wanna hear all of that loud mouth and try to pull yours out. When nothing comes out, then you'll see why you can't compete with me. The notorious guru of the gang, you see. Star stands for power, like I said before. I'm like the doctor's cure, slicker than Roger Moore. I slide up to a grab MC like this. Tap him in the head with my mic like this. I'll be revealing that you're weak to the world if you wish. And I insist that if you persist, then you'll get cream. Cause I'ma get real steam. So don't you try to flex and try to look all mean. Hey yo, check it, that's dead, that's it. Cause all you phony ass rappers, I'ma brush your shit.
Girl layer and a heartbreaker, love maker, backbreaker. But then I made a mistake.
Yes, I fell in love with this ill chick. Sweating me for money, my name in the dills, Nick. My homeboys told me drop her, cause it would be to my benefit. She used to say I'd better quit hanging with those derelicts. Romancing is my thing, but I can swing with no scheming hoes. Wherever my beamer goes, you know that I'm driving. Surviving in the 90s is a must, so I trust that everyone listen up. As my vocals give thrust, I bust my rhymes first. Never chasing a skirt, do much work while other suckers need more time to rehearse. Now back to the ex-girls, ex-lovers, ex-friends. It made me mad to find that she was only after my ends. She phones me and goes on about her new life now. I wish she knew right now. I think she's busted, let's discuss it. When I was with her, no trust, just fights. Just the he say, she say, and the neighborhood highlights. Now I got my new girl, or as I say, my baby doll. But still I'm getting crazy calls, my ex-girls got balls. Don't wanna play the field, cause I get loving at home base. Don't give me no long face, just exit with grace. You and I are the past. C'est la vie, much respect, girl. But now you're my ex, girl, cause I'm on with the next girl.
Yo, honestly, this is one of my favorite Guru records of all time. We're about to get into this Take It Personal. Understand, if you see me shining, you see me grinding, take it personal. Your girl chose me, take it personal. My sneakers are flyer than yours, take it fucking personal, man. Understand, it's the best of Guru, 89 to 94.
I never thought that you would grab me, undermine me, and backstab me, but I can see clearly now. The rain is gone, the pain is gone, but what you did was still wrong. There was a few times I needed your support, but you tried to play me like an indoor sport. Like racquetball, tennis, pool, whatever. All I know is that you attempted to be clever. Nevertheless, cleverness can impress, cause now you've been exposed like a person undressed. And I can see through you, cause I'm the guru. And what you gonna do when I start to step to you? Cause when I pay you back, I'll be hurting you. And this ain't no threat, so take it personal. Rap is an art, you can't own no loops. It's how you hook them up and the rhyme style true. So don't even think you could say someone bit off of your weak beat. Come on, you need to quit. I flip lines and rhymes that never sound like yours. There ought to be laws against you yapping your jaws. Originality overflows in me, and the truth is that you wish you could live the life I live and kick the lyrics I kick. But bear in mind that you can't think this quick, so Premiere drops beats for me to say verses to. And if I sound doper, then take it personal. Be mad cause I don't come around the way like I used to. I don't have time these days. I'm keeping busy making power moves. And don't try to say I don't remember you. You shouldn't let your jealousy show like that. I stopped coming by cause of the way you act. Telling my business to kids I don't even know. You're like a daytime talk show, and that's low. So you can tell everyone that I'm jerking you. And if you don't like it, kid, take it personal.
One of the greatest gurus and gang star. When I first met this guy, I was so like starstruck. You know, it's like, oh, it's a guru. You know, you see him. But he was so down to earth, so humble. He always remembered my name, always showed me love. 2-3 years later, I run into the guy, still remembers my name, still showing love. Like one of the greatest MCs and greatest people in the history of hip hop. Rest in peace.
As I deliver rhymes with ease and walk around with my head up. Dead up serious, so don't be getting too curious. Motherfuckers always wanna know what makes me tick. I pull a phrase out quick, cause I'm dipped and I'm slick. You thought that I would slip, cause you see me drinking 40s. It shocked you, then you told your friend you saw me. Well, say what you want, cause all of mine is intact. In fact, I'll have you open like a hooker's gap. I like to catch a buzz cause I get into the beats more. MCs are washed up like dead fish on the seashore. Save the talk, cause you know I walk that walk. Hitting city to city, but make my home in New York. I know the time with this rap shit cause they got it all backwards. They need to take a hand or catch my microphone imprint. Straight to the dome, through the skull, to the tissue. Call me guru, I'll dish you if you're pressing the issue. Not my style to be sweating all the stupid ass rumors. I'll take it as a compliment and fuck you too. If you're scheming on the chance to put a stain on my name, don't even think about it, cause ain't no shame in my game.
No shame in my game. subject. I ain't afraid to be real. A lot of MCs fake hard just to gain appeal. I like some gangster rap, don't like the prankster crap. So I get past all that by kicking straight up facts. There ain't no reason to shoot unless you got beef. If you pull out and you don't use it, then you may catch grief. Toolies and techs ain't toys, but kids got them today. If they're ready to spray, let's get the fuck out the way. I try keeping my sanity by thinking of better times. If I write clever rhymes, then maybe I'll climb. But what the hell's success if the mess ain't changing? 5-0's still corrupt, stupid gang still banging, stick up kids still sticking, nasty hookers still tricking, all the pimps still pimping, and all the crackheads tripping. While the dealer's still selling, so I refrain from the yelling and the preaching. Cause who the fuck would I reach? Man, niggas don't wanna stop that. They wanna live fat. Who'd wanna clean up their act when the papers come in stacks? They live for the minute and they're all wrapped up in it. It's an unfortunate state. For many, it's too late. Now death stalks the streets and it's right at your gate. So bug, lose your mind, but I ain't going insane. I kick the fly lyrics, cause ain't no shame in my game. Life's a bitch, so who are we to judge each other? I know I got faults, I ain't the only motherfucker. Stuff I heard about you wasn't too cool, you know. Like how you smoke woos and that your girl's a hoe. But I don't listen to shit unless the story's legit. Knuckleheads need to quit, cause they be riding the deals, Nick. But I'm taking care of business regardless. And when it comes to rhyming, you know I'm hitting hardest. So you can kick dirt, but in the end you'll feel pain, you little sucker. There ain't no shame in my game. Deep, time to go to a show. Got massive crew, and we're ready to roll. So I grab my gear, hop in the whip and ride. Premieri's got the fly dope system inside. But my shit cranks too, and we got mad tapes of all the underground groups with the lyrics and bass. Off into the New York night we go. Dre Lodge got the camera, biggest cords got 3 rolls of film. So we can take the macked out photos. Tommy Hill, the Damager, and my man Gusmo. Corey and Smurf and Little Dabs got a 40. My man Gary and Shiz and the Nutcracker Shorty. Mike Throne, chillin' like Capone. Robin Hood, known as Mel, with the clientele. Mo, JT Mega, and can't forget Black. Big Rob and Sincere, yes the posse's fat. Out Loud pulls up, plus this in and OC. Big Mel from Strong Eye and HL, the one and only. Oh Delicious, Eli, Baz, Eon. And the aroma of the blunts has me thinking beyond. And to the rest of the crew, you know the bond is strong. And you know who's who, so let me not prolong. For this was a night to remember. I had on the beige Timbs with the two-tone leather. So we get to the jam, the gig, the venue. Then we circled around, and then drove into the front. The place was packed, the line was long. I was bobbing my head, cause the music was on. I turned it down, then I peeked to my right. I saw this kid and this girl having a fight. Another kid walked up, mushed the kid in his face. And then the kid pulled out, bust him and laid him to waste. A riot broke out, girls screaming and scheming clues. Started buck wildin', trying to snatch kids' shoes. After that, 5-0 came and turned the party out. Then an ambulance came to take the body out. And we didn't even get all the equipment out. And we didn't even get to turn the place out. This can happen often and it's really fucked up. So I'll ask you to your face, homeboy, what's up? Did you come to see my show or to the stupid nigga playoffs? Killing you and killing me, it's the soliloquy of chaos. And if you live in cities where the streets wreak warfare, people get nowhere but you're going for yours there. You'll find it doesn't pay to front or play the role. You could get stole or maybe beat with a pole. Then you'll want to retaliate, regroup and come back. So you set up the brothers for a sneak attack. Whether you die or kill them, it's another brother dead. But I know you'll never get that through your head. Cause we're misled and misfed facts. We're way off, killing you and killing me. It's the soliloquy of chaos.
You can't tell me life was meant to be like this. A black man in a world dominated by whiteness. Ever since the Declaration of Independence, we've been easily brainwashed by just one sentence. It goes, all men are created equal. That's why corrupt governments kill innocent people. With chemical warfare, they created crack and AIDS. Got the public thinking these were things that black folks made. And every time there's violence shown in the media, usually it's a black thing. So where are they leading you? To a world full of ignorance, hatred and prejudice. TV and the news, for years they have fed you this. Foolish notion that blacks are all criminals, violent lowlifes, and then even animals. I'm telling the truth, so some suckers are fearing me, but I must do my part to combat the conspiracy.
Schools, churches.
The SAT is not geared for the lower class, so why waste time even trying to pass? The educational system presumes you to fail. The next place is the corner, then after that, jail. You gotta understand that this has all been conspired to put a strain on our brains so that the strong grow tired. It even exists when you go to your church, 'cause up on the wall, a white Jesus lurks. They use your subconscious to control your will. They've done it for a while and developed the skill to make you wanna kill even your own brother, man. Black against black, you see, it's part of their plan. They wanna send us to war and they wanna ban rap. What they really wanna do is get rid of us blacks. Genocide is for real, and I hope that you're hearing me. You must be aware to combat the conspiracy.
In the arts, business, industry.
Even in this rap game, all the glitters ain't gold. Now the rap is big business, the snakes got bold. They give you whack contracts and try to make you go pop, 'cause they have no regard for real hip hop. They'll compare you to others and say, but yo, he sells. And you know in your heart that he's weak as hell. So you say, I ain't doing that corny stuff. But they tell you that your chart positions will go up. Sometimes they front big time and make you many promises. And then when they break them, that's when your mama says, son, you're making records, but that guy seems shady. It could be too late and your career could be played, G. I hope you listen to the things that I'm sharing, see. We all have a job to combat the conspiracy.
Too deep, best the guru, 89 and 94, Leeds Edutainment, mr.peterparker.com.
I'm so deep in the game right now, I'm so far gone, man. We couldn't get out if we wanted to get out.
Too
man.
Deep, and yes, much too complicated. My lines, when stated, are quite often underrated, so consider it a privilege to hear this. The weak-minded opinions could never come near this. For my outlook on life is a profound view. While the suckers act down, thinking that they sound new. Only a few sound true, me and the crew know who. 'Cause see, me and the fellas have been waiting for a while now, giving you the time to get your whack-ass style down. You punks pop junk as if life is a fantasy, knowing that hard is something you can't beat. So you front, but you can never call my bluff. You catch hell, kid, you get dealt with. I never sleep, I always beat, rhymes creep. I'm too deep, I'm too deep, I'm too deep. Give you psych, I'm taking your life, 'cause you continue to disrespect, so I'ma get trife. But then again, I think I'll spare you, 'cause I know that all it takes is one rhyme just to scare you. See, I'm the holder of the key. Don't ask me if I'm Muslim, don't say nothing to me. I said I was raised like one son, I had two cousins. They pushed me to find myself or else they knew I wasn't gonna make it, and then end up a statistic. My life was twisted, I almost missed it, the chance. Yes, a chance to make you feel good. I used to steal goods and fake my parents out real good. But now I got K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G-E of self, 'cause I'm me. And the Nation of Islam has my support, 'cause they try to re-educate ones who I lost. And the 5% nation takes other steps to get through to the brothers on the corners with the reps and in the prisons, giving the brothers new visions of how we can gain wealth and gain self-esteem and dream of a total different scene. I dress clean, stand lean, say what I mean and I'm out, like a scout on a new route, exhibiting clout. I never sleep, I always beat, rhymes creep. I'm too deep, too deep. But right now, yo, my religion is rhyming, perfect timing. Test the flow, then climbing. Ansar, Sunni, Shihad, Jihad, all must regard, the times are hard. Unite or perish is the message that I cherish. That goes for my people of all religions. If we're all black, why have so many divisions? Superficial factors are drawing us apart. Don't let it happen, let's put some respect back in. So before I act, I think, 'cause it's the brink of destruction. World corruption, what's up, son? Your gun is just one, and I just might have one or two, or maybe even three or four, plus an army of about 100 or more.
But violence is never my first choice. I come in peace to release the effect of my voice. I never sleep, I always keep rhymes creep. I'm too deep, I'm too deep, I'm too deep.
As we proceed, a little more off Jazzmatazz Volume 1, take a look at yourself, a classic, the best of Guru.
And I'm tired of suckers, I was complaining about your situation, cause you front.
Take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, take one big look, take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, take one big look, take a look at yourself.
Came up short, man.
That's right.
Yes, just one time too many.
Too many.
Don't try to get too friendly.
Nah.
I shouldn't give you any.
Nah.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, you know respect.
Yeah.
You're messed up, son,
yep.
Trying to play Mac money.
Mac
you went
money.
For self for the fast wealth, but you know what's funny? Now you're falling, crawling. Crying out for reasons. Should I sympathize or let my lyrics give legions and cuts? Cause I can straighten you up. I ain't on a crusade. It's just that your game's played. But are you afraid to make moves and get really paid? You might fade, cause punk, you live for today. And most of your chances already blew away.
Take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, take one big look, take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, take one big look, take a look at yourself.
Listen, forget the diss and I'm admitting I've done some wrong. Also wrote some dope songs. My man Roy, he brought the vibes along. Now I'm in there getting funky with the track. I used to drive a Cadillac, it took me there and back.
Right.
But seriously, Black, how you living?
How you living?
From what I can see, word to mother, you're slipping. If I were you, I'd stop this fantasy world stuff. Cause the real world's tough, you ain't equipped enough. Step back, analyze, and use your own eyes to see.
Take a look.
I can't be you, you can't be me. For your problems, yo, you can't blame no one else.
Take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself. Take one big look, take a look at yourself. Take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself. Take one big look, take a look at yourself.
Down the back streets, 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 down the back streets.
I be walking down the back streets.
Yo, here goes some info on my flow and how I move. To a death groove, I keep my reps smooth. On the down low, I travel with my mind to the street. Concrete, like the gravel, I'm in deep. So I gotta hit you from a real perspective. Cause anyone who's talking that crap will surely get his. I'm not the one to act flashy,
flashy.
Cause man, where I be at, we don't have to be classy.
Down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets,
down the back streets,
down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets.
Down the back streets,
down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets,
down the back streets,
down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets.
I'll be back down the back streets.
Check it, stupid. While you're out there on the main streets front, your game's weak, so I'm hunting you down, clown. Cause you need to learn something. All that bluffing won't get you nothing but kill. No mission fulfilled, because there's others who will get jealous. Hell, if they can take clout from you, they'll do it. So that's what I'm about to do. I'll step to it and strip you of your pride, and then I'll stick and I'll rip you up from all sides. Or possibly I'll let you slide, slime. Cause you'll set your own death in just a matter of time,
matter of
yeah.
time.
And I'll be somewhere on the sidelines, you know.
Now here's a funky introduction. 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 Now here's a funky introduction.
It's a long way to go when you don't know where you're going. You don't know where you're going when you're lost. It's a long way to go when you don't know where you're going. You don't know where you're going when you're lost. What you need is more direction and get yourself some protection. I thought by now that you had learned your lesson. I'm stressing points and slamming all the joints you call the real shit, correct shit. You know the bust the way you feel shit, baby. I still don't think you understand. You lose the game, we get more props than Dan. Rather, and it don't matter, cause when you flex, you're weak. So I'ma step just to speak about the counterfeit, unlegit type of people. Those cellophane ones, the ones that you can see through. It's poetic justice, cause I'm mad with the pack. So precise, my insight will take flight in the night and in the daytime. Cause I don't come up with corny rhymes. I'm too devoted to the concept of getting mine. So here's the deal, like Shaquille O'Neal. If you don't know what you're doing, how the hell can you be real?
In the life they're living, you can't have step. It starts with the young ones doing crimes for fun. And if you ain't down, you'll get played out, son. So let's get a car you know I fly with. Get a dent, pull a screwdriver, and be off quick with the dope ride, yeah, and a rowdy crew. We could bag us a Benz and an Audi too. Even a Jeep or van, goddamn, we're getting ours, yo. Take a trip up the strip and be like stars, so it doesn't matter if the cops be scoping. They can't do jack, that's why a young brother's open. Do anything, anywhere, any place. Buck wild in another court case. It's the code of the streets. They might say that we're a menace to society, but at the same time I say, why is it me? Am I the target for destruction? What about the system and total corruption? I can't work at no fast food joint. I got some talent, so don't you get my point? I'll organize some brothers and get crazy loot, selling D-R-U-G-S's and clocking dollars true. Cause the fat dough, yo, that suits me fine. I gotta have it so I can leave behind the mad poverty, never having, always needed. If a sucker steps up, then I leave him bleeding. I gotta get mine, I can't take no shorts. And while I'm selling, here's a flash report. Organized crime, they get theirs on the down low. Here's the ticket, wanna bet on a horse show? You got to be a pro, do what you know. When you're dealing with the code of the streets. Nine times out of ten I win. With the skills I be wielding, got the tenth one kneeling. Let me express my feelings. Cool has never been one to play a big shot. It's just the styles I got that keep my mic hot. And fuck turning my back to the street scene. It gives me energy, so I'ma keep fiends coming just to get what I'm selling. Maybe criminal or felon, dropping gems on your melon. So keep abreast to the gangsta conquest. Underground roughnecks, pounds of respect. I've never been afraid to let loose my speech. My brothers know I kick the code up the streets.
Meanie, miney, mo. I wreck the mic like a pimp shows. Here's how it goes, I am a genius, I mean this. I shape this, you'll tape this, I'm kinda fiendish. You wish that you could come into my neighborhood, meaning my mental state, still I'm 5'8". Crazy as I wanna be, cause I make it orderly. You could say I'm sorta the boss, so get lost. The brother who'll make you change opinions. Dominions, I'm in them when it's time to kick shit from the heart. Cause I get a piece of the action, feeling satisfaction from the street crowd reaction. Chumps pull guns when they feel afraid. Too late, when they dip in the kick, they get sprayed. Lemonade was a popular drink and it still is. I get more props and stunts than Bruce Willis. A poet like Langston Hughes and can't lose when I cruise out on the expressway. Leaving the bodega, I say suave. Premier's got more beats than Bond's got hate. Clips are inserted into my gun, so I can take the money, never have to run.
Balance is wrong in America, balance is wrong abroad. If it's wrong to be violent, defending black women and black children and black babies and black men, then it's wrong for America to draft us and make us violent abroad in defense of her.
Tons of guns, everybody's getting strapped. Tons of guns, gotta watch the way you act. Tons of guns, real easy to get. Tons of guns, bringing nothing but death. Tons of guns are in the streets nowadays. It's big money, and you know crime pays.
check your nearest overpopulated ghetto. They greet you with a pistol, not trying to say hello. Mad kids pack, cause the neighborhood's like that. Want some shit that's fat, catch a victim to a stick. Kids pulling triggers, niggas killing niggas. 5-0, they sitting waiting, tally death toll figures. It's crazy, there ain't no time to really chill. Jealous motherfuckers always wanna act ill. 22s, 25s, 44s, 45s, Mac 11s, AKs, taking mad lives. What the fuck you gonna do in a situation? It's like you need to have steel just to feel relaxation. Tons of guns. Remember, 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 tons of guns, you got, we got, they got. The state of affairs, yo, it's like mad chaos. I know a kid who just passed the other day. They shot him 16 times, so there he lay. You can pray for the shit to like cease, but until then, a nigga's gonna pack a piece. And yo, the devil's got assassination squads. Wanna kill niggas cause they're scared of God. They got camps where they train, they learn to take aim at a nigga like a piece of game. And I'm not seeing that. Them days are gone, cause now we got crumbs to put them where they belong. See me a rude boy from under the Brooklyn. Fuck the bullshit, pain and suffering. I'm coming off with a foolproof plan. As if each and every lyric was worth 100 grand, I stand in the face of hatred, letting off mad shots, making devils run naked. Tons of guns.
This next shit right here is called The Planet, off Hard to Earn. When you're thinking about classic 90s boom bap, true school hip hop, Hard to Earn, Gangstar, it's the bottom line, man. Yo, Guru went from Boston to New York, trying to make it in the game. No one ever did that before. He set it up for years. Set Boston hip hop up for years, man. Screwing down Guru, Gangstar, it's the best of 89 and 94. Leeds Edutainment. Yo, if you're not willing to take risks in the music industry, go out there, put yourself out there, you're never gonna make it.
Boom, bash, dash, I had to break, I had to get away. Pack my bags to leave for good, it was a Monday. Kissed my mother, gave my pops a pound. Then he hugged me, and then he turned around. I threw the duffel bag over my shoulder. It was time to get props, kid, cause now I'm older. Time to fend for myself, Jack. So I'ma go for mine, and maybe never come back. Stopped at the last spot before I hit the train station. Needed some boom for the mental relaxation. It took the last of my loot to make this move true. But I ain't even trying to work in a suit. Plus my aunt's got a room that's for rent. As long as there's no holes in, I don't come home bent. So fuck the bullshit, I'm out. I'm on a mission. Cause if I stay, I'll go crazy. I'm gonna make it, goddammit. Out in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the Planet. They never fake it, just slam it. Out in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the Planet. To hang at Four Corners and all the spots in Beantown where niggas carry burners. But I was more turned on by the microphone. So one cold morning, I left home. Next, I'm smoking blunts on Van Sicklin. I'm working in a mailroom uptown, feeling sick and tired of paying all these fucked up dues. I wasn't trying to lose, I refused. Had a chick uptown, one in Queens and one in Jersey. Sometimes all you need to get by is a girly. But yo, I still wasn't happy. I seen a lot of ill shit on my block happen nightly. East New York is no joke, kid. And peace to my man Haas doing his bid. I went to Flappers to buy incense and weed. Stopped at the bookstands for something to read. And shit was rough cause my pockets was bare. And like the saying goes, sometimes life ain't fair. But in my heart there ain't no quitting. So I stayed up late to write some rhymes to some rhythms. Seconds away from just flipping. But fuck it, I'll maintain. One day I'll be hitting. See, I'ma make it, goddammit. Out in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the Planet. I'll never fake it, just slam it. Here in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the Planet.
Now, directly from the planet.
And you can walk the walk, talk the talk, but don't front. Cause little shorty scheming on your rings and fronts, but don't sweat it. Cause it's the life out here. A lot of niggas be living real trife out here. I got my own place in Bed-Stuy, known to many others as Do or Die. Malcolm X Boulevard and Gates Avenue, smoking up the fat tray bags with the crew. Me and the niggas Troy and Squeaky used to twist Dutch Masters. We got nice weekly. I used to build with the brothers by the spot. They had to hustle, but they still knew a lot. To get my haircut, had to go to Fort Greene or Murder Lab to get a fade with the sides clean. Then to Fulton just to look around, just to roam around and find a chick to go uptown and check a movie or some shit like that. I couldn't spend much, but yo, my game was fat. I remember this one chick, she bought me a beeper. Then 1 week later, she got me some sneakers, but then I stepped, cause I found out about her rep. And I ain't going out being no bitch's pet. But anyway, I used to lay up in the crib, listening to Red Marley, wishing I was on, kid. Saved my dough, stayed on the down low, lounged and drank 40s with Tommy Hill and Gusmo. And little Dap used to come by strap, nice off of L, cause we stayed like that. Sometimes I used to miss my moms. Gunshots in the twilight, people fighting every night. But I'ma be alright still, cause I'ma keep writing shit and perfecting my skills. I'm gonna make it, goddammit. Aaron B-R-O-O-K, Lynn, the planet. I never fake it, just slam it. Aaron B-R-O-O-K, Lynn, the planet. The planet, the planet.
Shit, I break kids, step into my zone, mad rhymes will stifle ya. Lines like rifles go blast when I kick some ass. A lot of rappers be like one-time wonders, couldn't say a fly rhyme if there was one right under their noses. I hate those motherfucking posers, but I'm so real to them it's scary. And with my unique skills, nah, you can't compare me. And no, we don't make whack tracks, and all the suckers get pushed back when I'm kicking real facts. I represent, set up shit like a tech boy. You're paranoid cause you're a son like Elroy, and you'd be happy as hell to get a record deal. Maybe a soul you'd sell to have mass appeal. I'm greater than all MCs. When I breeze, give me room, please. I be like fascinating when I be updating, cutting off white kids, pulling their trump cards. I thump hard and make them say that I'm God. Niggas be pretending they're hardcore, never know the meaning of it. But I get props like a slogan, and no man could ever try to diss when I kicks my jam. Lyrically deaf and connecting, complete mic record. No double checking, vocals kill like weapons. But if I have to, I go all out with no mic. Yeah, that's right, cause I survive mad fights. And for my peeps, I truly care, cause without some of them, I wouldn't be here. And they all know how I feel. The suckers be like playing themselves to have mass appeal. I've suffered setbacks, but now I'm making greenbacks. Just like baggy slacks, I'm crazy hip-hop. Check 1, 2, and you don't stop. Your head'll bop when I drop my crop of pure bomb. Just like the seashore, I'm calm and wild with my monotone style. Because I don't need gimmicks. Give me a fly beat, and I'm all in it. Word is born, I go on and on. For you it's tragic, I got magic like wands. So I'ma end this lecture, and I bet ya, those who kick dirt in due time, I'm gonna get ya. Cause I be kicking the rear, while they be losing the race, trying to chase mass appeal.
Yes sir, it's the best of Guru 89 and 94, Leeds Entertainment, and the question remains.
The question remains, which MCs will reign, which ones will gain, how many suckers will feel pain?
Ask yourself the same question.
What is it?
phrases I spit like slugs after I sip from my mug. Life is bug, the baseline groove is my drug. Now that you feel me, you'll hear some advice. All you foul niggas gonna pay the fucking price. So take that phony hardcore look off your grill, cause I'll be stopping you still with the intent to kill. This is a battle rhyme in case you haven't noticed. You get replaced, you get demoted. I give chumps cranium lumps just like Louisville. I stand tall just like the Catskill Mountains, praying like a cougar ready to pounce it, denouncing all the unrealistic fake gangsters, fake mystics. So let me make this specific, you're nowhere near us, the original gifted. Lines get twisted, brain cells dissolve as the world revolves, whack crews lick my balls. They can't deal with the realism. When they go for the mic, they better bring their steel with them. They're gonna need crazy help when I get down for mine, murdering suckers for death.
Ask yourself the same question.
The question remains, which MCs will reign? Which ones will gain? How many suckers will feel pain?
Ask yourself the same question.
So,
there's no need to worry.
My sight is never blurry. I hit you with the flurry of rhymes and laws, combined with raw style and grace. You're just a pile of waste if you can't place in this rap race. I've been here, I'm staying. What, think I'm playing? I've been down, I came up the hard way, I'm saying. Bless my pops, he's divine, but what he owns is his, and what's mine is mine. So God bless the child, in the streets it's wild. I can easily pull a bumping MC's file. You can study for years and be the world's top scholar. Out here, life's a gamble, people scramble for dollars. With the textbook sense, you could still be dense. Rather master the game than dwell in sorrow or shame. I'm a survivor, so I'ma always remain the little nigga with the voice to leave a stain on your brain.
Mostly the voice that gets you up, and mostly the voice that makes you buck. A lot of rappers got flavor, and some got skills, but if your voice ain't dope, then you need to up steps one, he gets done. Then up steps another, he gets smothered. That's word to mother, or should I say moms? I drop bombs, scorching niggas like napalm. Sucker, boy, get off my shit, get off my dick. So what, I make butter hits. You better change your behavior, cause battling gangstar, no religion can save ya. My religion is rap, R-A-P, R-E-A-L-I-T-Y-G. Cause when I rock street, kids rejoice. I got mad rhymes, still it's mostly the voice that gets you up, and mostly the voice that makes you buck. A lot of rappers got flavor, and some got skills, but if your voice ain't dope, then you need to So when you think you know the whole, you don't even know the half. You're not a threat to myself, and neither to my staff. Not the type to really dance too much, although I used to. Rather bust a fresh line and get loose to the blunted ill types of beats Premier makes. Make your girl's rear shake, let me set it straight. It's the voice that gets you up, and mostly the voice that gets you buck. A lot of rappers got flavor, and some got skills, but if your voice ain't dope, then you need to Some rappers use hooks to this shit, but if you took that shit out, and then you took all the music out, what would remain? The voice, no doubt. Bless my soul, I control. When in pimp mode, my bankroll expands. I invest in my man. I plan to keep rap real. So if your shit ain't fat, then kneel. You squeal. Feeling pain from my oral flex. What about oral sex? Which chick's next? To open wide and get a chunk from a real brother. Yeah, some real funk from a real brother. They get sprung and most of them don't recover. But I don't diss them, I just talk to them. Cause the sound of my voice, it does a lot to them. So you and the niggas right there, be aware. Like SWV, I'm right here, waiting to correct your ass. And if you don't follow now, I disrespect your ass. More vicious than Sid, do a crime with no bit. I tell a bitch that I didn't when you know that I did. And take a trip to a land afar, then come back. And people still know gangsta. See, I'm the latest choice. cause I got crazy styles, but still it's mostly the voice. The voice that gets you up, it's mostly the voice that makes you buck. A lot of rappers got flavor, and some got skills, but if your voice ain't dope, then you need to
Shug.
Oh shit, Shug, what up?
What's up, money?
Word up, this is only disc one. My name is mr.peterparker.com. You can call me at Mr. Peter Parker. Shout out to Leeds and the whole movement. Right Hook, Stu Cat, Glenn Jackson, Timmy Slices, Sly Young, Matty Trump, my man D-Mill and the whole SP Style Productions, man. Yo, this is only disc one. Flip it over, we got another one, right? Best of Guru, let's keep it moving.